Hello, this is Iran Gal, and today we're going to talk about the new cloud recording capabilities of CompletePBX 5. So to start, we've changed the location of the recording settings. You can see it's here under Settings, PBX Settings, Call Recording. So all the recording settings would be here. The upper part, as you can see, is Cloud Recording. So this is the Cloud Recording settings, and the lower part is the Advanced tab. These are options that we had, but in a different location. So now it's all in here. Here we have the recording format and a post-recording script that you can use on the recorded files. So first of all, let's see what happens when we don't have the cloud recording enabled. I set up two extensions here, 2003 and 2002. And let's make a call between the two. Okay, I'll answer the call. Naturally, we have a little feedback here. This is a normal recorded call. Okay, so we're done with that. And if I go to the CDR module, I'll be able to see the call and I will be able to play the call directly from the browser. That's the normal call recording. Now let's go ahead to call recording and turn cloud recording to on. As you can see, we need to enter customer ID. It's already in here, and site ID. That's for customers that have more than one site, but these two are mandatory fields. And we can decide whether or not to delete local files, which by default would be yes. Because if we record to the cloud, we probably don't want to keep the files also locally, but we can do that. Okay, so I'll save and apply the changes. And once it's applied, all my recordings are going to go to the cloud. So let's see how it looks. We'll make the same call again. This recording is going to the cloud. Okay, so we've ended the call. Let's go back to our CDR. And now we can see this call, the last call, added to the CDR and recorded to the cloud. We'll go ahead and click this, and it will take us directly into the cloud recording interface to this specific call. We can listen to the call from here. We can see the status of the call, start time, duration, extension. If we set up agents, we can see them over here. We can see the number, we can flag this call. We see the site. You remember we had customer ID and site ID. So if we have several sites, it's in here. We can add a note to the call. For other people to see and comment. That's the direction of the call, and we can download the call. We can also download this report or this table and see what's in it. Everything here is based on permission. This is not a full tutorial of the recording cloud recording interface, but it is based on permissions, so we can let a specific user see a certain group of agents, a certain site, several sites, certain extensions, and so on. Everything based on extensions. And here, as a user, I can see all the calls that I'm authorized to see. So as you saw, it's very simple. There is a direct log on to this cloud interface. So if I wasn't logged on, I would reach this page and I'd have to log on. And as soon as I'm logged on, as you saw, it's directly linked to the PBX CDR. So I can see everything directly from here. That was a short introduction of the Xorcom CompletePBX cloud recording system. I hope you like it. Thank you very much.